Hi, this is Khushbu with another question of surface areas and volumes. This is question number 10 from Adi Sharma, page number 18.22. It says, a reservoir is in the form of a rectangular parallelepiped cuboid. Its length is 20 meters. If 18 kiloliters of water is removed from the reservoir, the water level goes down by 15 centimeter. Find the width of the reservoir. So, reservoir ka hume width nikalna hai. So, sabse pehle hum let karte hain. Let the width of reservoir. Of reservoir be x meters and length hume given hai 20 meters. Length is 20 meters. It says water level goes down by, agar itna paani usme se nikal dein, to water level goes down by 15 centimeters. That means hume isme height bhi given hai iski. This is 15 centimeters, that means 15 by 100 meters, 0.15 meters. Now, says if 18 kiloliter of water is removed from the reservoir. Reservoir se itna pani remove kiya. So find the width of the reservoir. So volume of reservoir. That means reservoir mein se agar itna pani nikal diya, to water level itna niche chala jata hai. Matlab ye reservoir ki ek tarah se volume hai. So volume of reservoir ko hum maan rahe hain 18 kiloliters. अब किलो लीटर्स है, हमें ये पता है कि 1 मीटर क्यूब इक्वल होता है 1000 लीटर्स के. पूरा क्वेश्चन मीटर्स में, तो हमें इसको लीटर्स में कन्वर्ट करना है. सो 1 मीटर क्यूब 1000 लीटर्स के इक्वल होता है. 1 मीटर इक्वल होता है 1 by 1000 किलो लीटर्स. सो अगर 1 मीटर 1 by 1000 किलो लीटर के इक्वल है, तो 1000 लीटर्स विल बी इक्वल टू व्हाट? 1000 × 1 by 1000 किलो लीटर्स, मतलब 1000 लीटर्स में 1 किलो लीटर है. तो अगर 1000 लीटर्स में 1 किलो लीटर है, this implies 1 meter cube equal hai 1 kiloliter ke. So we can write ki 18 kiloliter equal hai 18 meter cube ke. So this is the volume. Ab hum iska formula put karenge. So volume of reservoir is equal to L into B into H, which is 18. Length is 20, width is x, height is 0.15. So 18 is equal to 20 into 15. That means 300, 0.15 means 3 into x. So 18 by 3 is equal to x. The decimal lag gaya, phir bada sirf 3. So 3 ones are 3 6 are. So x is equal to 6 meters. Ye aapke paas aa gayi the width of reservoir. So yehi hume find karna tha. Therefore the width is equal to 6 meters. This is the answer. So this was example number 10 from Adi Sharma, page number 18.22. And now it's my turn to give you a question. So the question is, the volume of a cube is 1000 centimeter cube. Find its total surface area. Total surface area. So aapko cube ka volume ke baare mein, aapko iska total surface area nikalna hai. So I'm giving you a hint. Pehle aap volume ka formula put karenge, usko use karke aap nikal sakte hain iska total surface area. So let's see how many of you give the correct answer for this, and do watch the next video for some more questions. Goodbye.